A proud new ship is nearly ready to carry the tricolor triumphantly across the Atlantic. It's the liner France, built by the French to replace the Liberté, which recently ended its ocean-going days. The France has successfully completed her series of sea trials, and everything is reported shipshape aboard the 66,000-ton vessel. It's the latest in a glorious line of ships in the French merchant marine. Ones like the Normandy, the Paris, the Ile-de-France, the debut of a new queen.